Don't talk to me.
I've been open and I can prove it. Some men they hear my voice, they all know I come to do shit. Me and Ace representing, putting it down for the style. Keep a shank in my sock and a book in my mouth. Sometimes that's the way the angel life voice comes across. Get your cucumber slice and your neck and hoes, hoes, hoes. Bitch, I keep them sick from the way I get my shit in KLC. Got them scared cause it's back with the remix.
None of that idea was a good idea. Put your butt gear on, cause we gon' say about it.
Bitch, I've been by, I've been with body body. From Kansas City to St. Louis, they body body. They round, round and round. You know they body body. From L.A. to Alabama, they body body. Washington to Carolina, to Georgia, Cincinnati, Port Arthur, to Florida, Chattanooga, to Ohio, Detroit, Texas, to Kentucky, to Louisville. You know they body.
Hold up, wait, I put some power into that. I cut grooves into my fucking hand. I tried so hard to open that motherfucker. That's some effort, man. I'm gonna get some charm. Nothing control me. I do what the fuck I want. That's the point of doing shit like this, is to show motherfuckers like you and everybody else on this motherfucking planet that I do whatever the fuck I want. I don't care if it don't look safe, healthy, clean, or whatever the fuck you see it as. I do whatever the fuck I want because I'm me, you're you. I live what I live, you would live what you live, and man, fuck it. Skull doggery. May he rest in peace. Sipping on my nothing if they're dead, like my brother Kevin Midler. That was bad it bad.
Bad it bad.
The hell am I doing? My hand hurts. I'm not even sure what the fuck I'm looking at right now. Like, what the fuck? Like, huh? But my hand hurts. I'm gonna carry on. I got this. Bitch, I'm from the 90s! I don't know what that means, but I like saying it. I'm wearing sweatpants, and it's comfortable. Alright, Daryl. Good evening. What are you doing?
Dressed in white with some belly, your balls a pocket full of snow. 3G's
I'm trying to lose these hoes. And the dad's coming sick cause it's the first of the month. Fiends on my page are like I'm trying to take these fools to lunch. And it's crazy and the ghetto's trying to kill me. Little homies lost in life, y'all fools feel me. Cause I'm paranoid at nighttime. I'm in the hood busting gangster rhymes. Like Spice One said, you fools living like a movie. I mean my hood, I fit it. I'm trying to make $1.15 before I'm up and out it.
Right there. I have a shadow box. It's got my Motley Crue backstage shit. I got to go see Motley Crue and go backstage and hang out with everybody, and it was cool. It was cool. That's my Fender. Hang on the wall. Which I do it like an angle here. I look grimace. It's beginning to look up. It don't matter. Anyway. Yeah. Man, this is hard. Why won't this camera point at what I'm trying to... I mean, I feel like I'm pointing at it. Anyway. Backstage. Motley Crue. That was cool. I almost got hepatitis from Tommy Lee. No, it is a cool guitar, man. What's really cool is the guy that owned this guitar blew his fucking head off at a party in front of everybody with a semi-automatic 45. It was crazy. He picked it up and he was rapping along. He put it to his temple and he popped it. And then he just dropped. No blood or nothing, just like smoke trickled up. And he went down Indian style and he did like this with his hands. And then he fell out. But that was his. Anyway. No stairway to heaven! No stairway to heaven. I'm not dead, so fuck it. I ain't never shot myself. I don't play with guns. I totally play with guns! Because I learned my lesson. Bitch, I'm about it.